Bullsharks. I'm Lindsay.
And I'm Peyton.
And you're watching BBN News.
Starting off our show today, we covered the wonderful job our Bullsharks have done in representing our school in the specialization of art. BSHS represented roughly 80 pieces of student artwork. Best of all, four seniors were awarded over $8,000 worth of scholarships.
Maya Dudley received the CID Design Scholarship. Olivia Wurster got the Joe Ellen Blanford Scholarship, along with Diego Rangel, who was awarded the President Scholarship, and Ryan Sager with the Marilyn Leitner for the Leitner Memorial Scholarship. Not only that, Olivia Wurster sold not only her first painting, but two paintings during the event. Great job to our talented Bullsharks. To continue with the awards, Mrs. Harris's third period class won the attendance battle for last week. They will be enjoying some delicious ice cream at a party to celebrate.
An additional name to celebrate is Mitchell Amon. Mitchell made staff in the cafeteria aware that a fellow student was in medical distress. He also followed up with a fellow Bullshark to make sure all was well. So great to see and hear that students are continuing to look out for each other.
Students don't just get a shout out on the news either. The final PBIS recognition event, Movie Monday, is on May 23rd during 7th period. Students who earn 100% attendance for quarter 3, winners for the attendance battle, students of the month, PBIS recognition students, and members of the Best Buddies program will be invited to go to the Black Box for some fun.
We can't just recognize students, though. Our very own Mrs. Britten was named the School District of Lee County School Social Worker of the Year. Mrs. Britten continues to go above and beyond for the students, families, and staff of BSHS every day. Thank you so much for all you do for the Bullshark family.
The senior graduation ceremony is just around the corner. This Sunday, our seniors will be recognized and celebrated at the Alico Arena at FGCU at 7 p.m. Don't forget, all attendees must have a ticket to enter.
Last but certainly not least, we want to recognize our Lady Bullshark softball team playing up in Key West on Wednesday. This game is such a big deal and definitely deserves recognition and support. We'll have all the information on the game the next time we air.
Until then, remember Bullsharks, just keep swimming.
Something about it felt like home somehow, and I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now. Oh, your sweet disposition and my singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and that magic's not here no more. And I might be okay, but I'm stories about you on the T-ball team. You told me about you.